I thought I was doing the right thing, but I failed you.
The truth is, you got soft, and we paid the price.
You want Cobra Kai? It's yours.
The whole reason these kids got into trouble was because of us. We can't let them suffer because of our issues. The only way to end this is by working together. So, what do you say?
Your enemies think they're the hero, and you're the villain. There is no good.
Look at this freak.
There is no bad. Only weak or strong.
What are you, Tango and Cash?
No, Tango and Cash were narcotics detectives.
Oh, I'm sorry. You do realize neither one of you are cops, right?
I thought we were the good guys.
We try to be. There's one thing I do know for sure. You can't run away from your problems.
I might never be able
to. Go ahead! Never. Can't. Those are just words. They're meaningless.
You're not a kid anymore. The world isn't just gonna hand it to you. You want something, you have to crawl across the floor. Use your damn teeth if you have to. I'm always gonna be right here next to you. Because I'll always be your teacher. Oh shit. It's all right, you felt like a champ.
Mr. Miyagi taught me everything you knew.
Let us find out.
My name is Kat. I quit my unfulfilling job and opened a cat cafe. Now, my life is awesome. Good morning. When I die, this will all be yours.
I'm good.
My mother wishes I were married.
Mom, if you enjoyed her song, perhaps you'd enjoy spending the rest of your life with her. I will pay you.
It's Brandon. He sent me a picture of himself.
Ooh, I'd hit that.
That's just something I've heard people say. I wish I hadn't tried it.
Wonder if you're pleased.
Cat?
Max? No way!
Hot Max?
That was meant for you. There is no roadmap of how I should live my life. But truthfully,
I want to grab it by the meatballs. What am I saying?
I'm not sure.
Maya Bialik.
Do not let her behind the bar. She likes to play with the soda gun.
I wasn't playing with it. I was inventing a new drink.
I don't go to your cafe and invent new cats.
Call Me Kat premieres January 3rd on Fox.
We have to keep moving.
Hi there. Here's a quick look at my new comedy, Mr. Mayor, created by the brilliant Tina Fey and Robert Carlock. Enjoy.
There's a new mayor coming to NBC Comedy Thursday.
As a public figure, you don't want to get memed.
That's why we avoid eating on camera.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God, what is he doing? Is he rolling it up, tip to crust?
No, please don't eat it. Please don't eat it.
Your wife makes a great point, sir.
She's my teenage daughter. Sorry, it is very confusing in L.A.
I ran a billion-dollar company. I know a few things.
Okay, but please don't try to speak Spanish again.
It's not my fault. Perro means dog and butt.
I found the mayor's speech real original.
It actually wasn't.
Small businesses are the lifeblood of this city. Produce is the lifeblood of this city.
Twitter has started to notice that we're recycling speeches.
The passing of Archbishop Sheehan is the lifeblood. You're killing me. I'm pleased to announce Deputy Mayor R.P. Meskimer.
You don't know what you're doing.
You want to know the real reason I ran for mayor? My daughter thinks I'm a useless old man.
You ran for mayor to impress your daughter? She must be over the moon.
Topple the patriarchy!
Really? I know I haven't been around as much as you're used to. I just don't want us to lose our connection.
You're a good kid.
You raised Orly right, sir. No stripping for her.
What?
Be careful.
Not my first chair rodeo. Catch me!
I'm 10 years younger than you.
But I'm perceived as a kooky old woman. You're still a sexually viable man.
Thank you. Okay. All right. Well.
Grass, reefer, jazz cigarettes, Jamaican caviar, whatever you call it, legalized marijuana is here to stay. So I'm proud to be here at LA's 10,000th dispensary. You ready, LA? Go! Buy drugs now!
I think you handled that perfectly, sir.
Sometimes when I write, I lose control. Only you would show up at a party looking like a raccoon.
I'm not here for the party.
Come on, I need to know.
Emily.
What did you think of my poems? Tell me.
I loved them. I always love your poems. But
I can't be your only reader anymore. You need to share your writing with the world. There's someone that I need you to meet. Sam Bowles. This could be the man to put you in the spotlight.
I'm always interested in hearing a new voice.
What if I don't want fame?
How do you want to be remembered?
I'm thrilled that I could bring the two of you together. Feels like destiny.
It is so crazy. Sue is an influencer.
I don't want to disappear from this earth without anybody knowing who I am.
Does anybody else have any intentions?
The witches of Salem walked so we could run.
Sometimes when I write, I lose control.
You're about to become world famous overnight.
Your aura is negative right now.
I used to have this confidence, but now since I met him.
What a crazy day this is.
Not as crazy as what's going on up here.
She's so extra.
If you could put your name on what you wrote, would you?
Who would?
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. You pressured me into this.
And I don't even recognize you.
Fame's kind of like death.
What's up, girl?
Part of me is pretty sure that fame isn't good for me. In fact, I think it could be very dangerous. Welcome to the dark side.
Whoa.
What?
It's like your brain is on fire.
Oh, that tracks.
Every day of my life is a battle. A war with myself.
You are not defined by the worst things you've done.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You won't hurt me.
Do not for one moment assume you know him.
Matthew and Diana disappeared into time.
They'll know that I fed on you. And they won't understand. She is a witch.
Stand down, she's with me.
You thought I would not find out.
My kind are loyal to the crown.
Is that so?
Remember the punishment for traitors.
You don't protect me, Matthew. We protect each other.
This is not about me protecting you. This is about your presence making matters even worse.
She'll be put to death. Lives will be lost because of your union.
You're not yourself, Matthew.
I'm nothing without Diana!
You are stronger than this.
We
We shall see how this chaos of yours plays out.
I'm not gonna let you keep doing this.
I don't do your bidding anymore.
If I don't have the loyalty of my own son, how can I expect support from anyone else?
You're gonna have to come up with a better con than that.
Well, the end is near.
I think you're gonna like it here.
So I face the final curtain.
The only destiny I want is a normal life.
Well, looky who's here.
We will hunt and kill every one of you that gets in our way.
Is there anyone you haven't managed to piss off yet?
I'm thinking. Where did you come from?
It's a long story.
Each careful step.
There will never be peace
along the byway.
Not with them. We have to fight.
Much more than this.
It doesn't solve anything. War only brings misery and death. When
you're just trying to draft me into this war.
I'm left, I'm crying.
Nothing is out of our reach.
I've had my fill, my share of losing.
What do you plan to do with that?
I'm gonna kill Wednesday.
Game on.
Cut it out.
One is a man. One has he got. Not himself,
and I have been feeling a certain degree of hostility.
To say the thing he truly feels.
Isn't this the point where you make some mysterious prediction about my destiny?
Do you gotta trust yourself on this one, Shadow?
You can count on it.
Forgive me, but sometimes I get very emotional when I talk about my son. He will transcend this game and bring to the world a humanitarianism which has never been known before. This is my treasure. Please accept it. And use it wisely.
In the 1980s, we were proud of the city.
LA was glamorous, but if you went around to the other side, LA could be a very dark place.
I was on the freeway, and here comes somebody speeding, and all of a sudden he just swerves around my car. It's like he's right there, like a moment stop. And he has this horrible big grin, and he's missing all these teeth. He just stared at me like a killer clown.
We got us a serial killer.
There was no doubt about it. This was a pretty sick individual.
The so-called night stalker who has terrorized California.
The same man is suspected in 6 to 8 murders and 25 to 30 attacks.
He's someone that will go into a home at night and will kill.
I woke up to a very loud noise, to which I responded, John, and immediately I knew it wasn't John. that something was there.
There was no pattern.
Anyone could be a victim. He went after old people, young people, men, women.
It's unheard of.
We've never encountered anybody like that in criminal history.
Everybody was talking about it.
I'm scared. I think everybody else is scared.
It's a cruel.
Pressure was on to stop the madman that was doing all this.
So we start trying to piece all this puzzle together.
We were in for a roller coaster ride.
It's the only time in my entire life that I slept with a gun.
There's pentagrams on walls.
It just keeps getting creepier.
And he waited until he saw the fear in her eyes, then he shot her.
What causes a person to do what he does?
I said, I won't scream. I swear upon God. And he said, swear upon Satan.
You could sense it. There's evil in that man.
It's a cruel, cruel summer.
You're perfect, Dory. And I don't want you to ever have to worry about anything ever again. Dory, this is a better version of your life. And I'm a better version of your friends. I'm your best friend, Dory.
Is my head shaved?
Yeah. I needed your hair for the Dory doll to make it more authentic, and then it was lopsided and I had to make it even, and then I messed up. But can I just say, you look surprisingly good like this.
I think that Dory's in trouble. None of us know where she is, right? She's missing.
Oh my God, why is everyone obsessed with going missing?
I'm wondering if you've seen this girl.
Help me!
I think I found a clue.
We posted on social media about Dory, but nobody has responded because all anyone wants to talk about is the Duchess of Windsor's nipple slip.
I know, but Jubri, have you seen it? If you haven't seen it, I have to show you because it's so good.
It's Dory!
This is so disturbing.
Where is Dory?
Okay, so I guess we're back to square one.
I'm ready to give up. I mean, if I'm being honest, I was ready to give up in the car.
Doing rattling around this big house?
Well, I assure you, I'm married to a man, a human one.
One.
What did you think? And I ran. Why do you sleep out the
line? We are an unusual couple.
Oh, I don't think that was ever in question.
We just don't know what to expect.
Howdy, neighbors.
Hey, buddy.
Wanda, what's up?
Who are you?
I don't know.
I think something's wrong here.
Wanda, can you hear me? Who's doing this to you?
Are you here to help us?
This is our home.
Then let's fight for it.
That well.
My name is Leanne Grayson, and I come from Wisconsin. I hope that you will consider me.
Do you have him?
Who?
As a responsible and moral guardian for your son.
They've taken Jericho.
Leanne Grayson has been missing for 5 days. Leanne, if you're watching, please come home.
Why are you looking so hard for this baby?
We were giving him a loving home.
He was never yours to keep.
And if we can find Leanne, She will lead us to Jericho.
She's not the sweet child you think she is.
Why haven't you told her what she did?
A camera?
We have to protect ourselves.
They have infiltrated our home.
What did they want with us?
You have to understand, for Jericho, there's nothing I wouldn't do, nothing.
We're hanging out by a thread.
Her presence is an infection, and it's spreading.
I want to see her get what she deserves.
We are running out of time.
You died abusing and his mother. I don't know why I keep doing bad things.
Darkie!
I can feel the dark thing in me getting bigger.
This is too far.
Nothing is too far.
I hope that you will consider me as a responsible and moral guardian for your son.
From your mother is so last year.
Elfo's more of a mother to me than you!
Well, this ruins so many fantasies, but opens up so many new ones.
Announcing the return of Princess Tiabini! Warning! She appears to be in a bit of a mood! Ow!
There are people inside this castle who want me dead.
She's clearly a threat.
Elfo and Lucy are all I have, and that is not a deep bench. We gotta get out of here.
Dreamland beyond anything we have here. I'm offering an alliance between magic and science.
This is big. I really need some time to drink about this.
You mean?
I know what I said.
This is the sinister plot that just keeps giving. So much gasping.
Batwoman.
I don't want to give up hope that Kate's alive.
Give me a chance.
Kate is Batwoman.
Time to be powerful. I met the new girl. She's gonna be a handful.
Batwoman does not kill.
Boo!
Alice is planning something big.
Don't kill me, but I made some alterations.
To what, the suit?
New look.
New Batwoman.
Batwoman. New episode starts Sunday, January 17th. Stream free next day, only on the CW app.
So why'd you abandon Beverly?
I ain't abandoned nobody. My family, my community, they needed me.
This field is our home.
That's why we're gonna clean it up.
Do we look like garbage men to you? We signed up to play football. You signed up to do what I say.
Y'all gonna see a lot of me,
and nothing gonna change.
Except for the color of your jersey. You turned your back on me.
I raised the GPA requirement for athletic participation this year. Good luck scraping your team together.
I lied to you. You have to promise not to tell anyone. It's like the biggest summer secret ever. It's gonna blow up in everyone's faces.
What do we have to lose?
Our boyfriends?
Let's do it anyway.
Yeah.
Beverly is my past. Crenshaw is my future.
Everything we earned up until this point, we had to fight for. And we keep winning. That ain't gonna change as long as we stay true to who we are. We fighters, right?
Something's coming. And it's gonna hit you like a Mack truck.
Someone is making videos of us doing disturbing, violent things. What's done in the dark?
Come shining, shining through. This will be the last dance we have with our friends. Can't miss it.
Something happened between Betty and Archie.
I'm never gonna get that image out of my head.
What the hell just happened? It doesn't make any sense.
Is everyone having a good time tonight?
Riverdale. New episodes start Wednesday, January 20th, and stream free next day on the CW app.
Nancy Drew. What's that old saying? Where there's smoke?
She's been attacked. No ID, no phone. Before she lost consciousness, she said, your name.
How do you have the bandwidth for another mystery?
Who's the suspect?
I've never had a crew like us.
When I close my eyes, all I can think about is what's waiting for us.
Death could come to us at any moment.
Kill Bob's again.
Everybody stay calm! It cannot find us if we're not afraid.
She'll find you wherever you are.
Stephen King is right. Maine is filled with terrifying ghosts.
Nancy Drew. New episodes start January 20th. Free next day only.
Who won't stop us now?
Okay, pause.
Did she just interrupt that shred?
No, she would not do that.
Grownish is back.
Junior year, bitches. Your girl's officially an upper-class woman. I cannot believe that you did all of this for me.
Well, it was actually to pay tribute to the long-standing history of black students getting shut out of white universities, but yeah, it was also for you.
And we've got big news.
College's Grim Reaper is knocking at your door, demanding your red solo cup.
Bigger.
I wasn't ever trying to be your friend. I was in love with you.
I was in love with you, too.
How are all these guys so into you?
I do not. I'm baffled.
No, like 5 months pregnant big.
Oh, my God, is also a child? Please don't tell me my baby is pregnant.
That's terrifying.
It could be any one of us.
We're having a house baby.
Grownish, new episodes, Thursday, January 16th, only on Freeform.
I didn't protect her.
Emily!
So what did I miss?
You may run.
I see her sometimes. I talk to her. For a long time. I can't think about anything else but her.
I miss her too.
You're chasing ghosts. She is gone. And there's nothing that you can do.
I think I know you. You the ranger with the dead wife?
What did you say?
Texas Ranger's wife fights a bullet down by the border.
You got a sad story, I get that. And I got your back, that is my job. But I need to know that you have mine.
Go tell the long-time liar, tell that midnight.
You are under arrest.
It's about your brother. He requested the drone footage of the night that Emily died.
Tell them they got them, cut them down.
You hear me when I say this. You will lose everything.
Walker, series premiere Thursday, January 21st. Stream free next day, only on the CW app.
Watch where you go, I'm an animal. You don't wanna dance off with the devil.
Bloom has the potential to be one of the most powerful fairies the world has ever known.
And I'm about to go.
If you want me, I'll be running with the monsters. I got no time for imposters. I'm gonna throw them the honor, so give me the crown, cause I came in a conga, not the lion. Without even trying.
Watch where you go, I'm an animal. If you dance with the devil, I'll
he deserved to know what I am.
Watch where you go, I'm an animal.
Thank you.
Do me a favor. Let's toast to the graduate.
It is so good to see you guys again. To Jimmy, who's had this dream and found a way to make it work.
This photographer saw one of Jimmy's photos and he gave him a job.
Son, you're kind of breaking my heart a little bit.
I'll be back in 6 months.
No, you won't.
Let's just enjoy these next 3 weeks.
And then after?
You'll have your freedom, I'll have mine.
You have this great guy who loves you.
You know, I thought it'd be a cute little fling, but
I want more.
I'm not gonna be with you in Alaska.
When I get back, I'm coming straight for you.
Kid, you got talent. And you don't want to give that up. But if you want to be happy, you got to take some chances. You can go your own way.
This is your conductor speaking. We're only moments away from righting the reprehensible wrong that's befallen our great eternal engine.
Every revolution begins as a seed. It festers and spreads like wildfire until the gates are kicked down and the castle is stormed.
Let us remember this moment, this opportunity to set the world straight again. One might think
this is where the revolution ends,
when really, only just begun.
For 6 seasons,
this is gonna be a spicy story.
You're bad.
Blackish has been telling it like it is.
Hey! That store only has 2 black dolls. I'm outraged.
You know, you look so cute when you're outraged.
Oh, come on.
I am a dark-skinned man.
So you think you team dark-skinned?
What the hell would you call it?
Well, I personally think...
No,
you got that kind of
look. Stop it!
Yeah. Oh, this is over for you people.
Juneteenth? Dre, when did Juneteenth become important to you? You don't even celebrate Kwanzaa.
We don't celebrate the end of slavery, but you wake us up early on Cyber Monday. You are a bad black person.
That's right. Nothing's changed, chump.
Welcome back to Democracy in Jeopardy, the only game show that combines the fun of trivia along with the unfairness of the American political system.
There she is, our American hero.
Mom, I will never grow tired of honoring your sacrifices.
I honor your mama every night that she allows me to.
Okay. I'm not worried about the virus. I wash my hands twice a day, whether I need it or not.
Woo! Who's living their best life? Me!
Don't you embarrass me in front of Stacey Abrams, boy!
I want to vote. I didn't even drink underage in college.
You were only in college for 3 days.
Mm-hmm. That's just how we be.
I am essential!
Okay. Yes. Yes. You are the real hero.
Yes.
Excuse me, sir. You Dr. Harry Van der Spiegel?
What can I help you with?
We had ourselves a murder in town last night. You're a doctor. We need you to come down and take a look at the body. Doctor?
This is awesome. A good mystery, figuring out what happened. Like Law and Order. Kung Kung.
All right, look, that's one creepy son of a bitch. Y'all see that, right?
I have to prove I fit in, that I'm normal like them.
What the hell?
There's something wrong with that man.
Who even are you, Harry Van der Spiegel?
Just a normal human.
This town looks like a slice of Americana, but trust me, it has an underbelly.
My son told me you're an alien.
Well, you don't have anything to worry about. I'm not an alien. Thank you for coming over.
There is a killer out there.
I can help. I'm a good doctor. I'm never wrong.
We strongly believe the body washed up on the beach.
How do you know that?
Because I can feel it.
in my balls.
Well, and I checked the currents. So the currents and the sheriff's balls.
Everybody's innocent until proven guilty, unless they're guilty.
One of the people here is the murderer. Kung Kung.
So intense. I like it. Not for everybody.
Ha 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 ha!